I'm Sue Walker, and I'm going to show you how to make Greek seasoning.
You will need a jar with a lid and measuring spoons. The ingredients are 1 tablespoon of garlic powder, 2 teaspoons of dried basil, 2 teaspoons of dried marjoram, 1 tablespoon of dried thyme, and 1 tablespoon of dried oregano. Put all the ingredients into a jar and close with the lid. Shake it well. Use according to your taste.
And that's how to make Greek seasoning.